Hi there. Welcome. First of all, welcome to the game. My name is John. Pleased to be up for a round of PGA Tour 2K23 with you.
All right. I assume we have four best buds playing with each other today. We have some alt shot on the go. Let's get going. Like in this one. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Not an amazing swing. Here we go. This is his second shot. Taking this one with the 8-iron. Now he is 100 yards out. Setting up his third shot here. Okay, here's your chance to go one up on your opponent. This one's tracking. And what better way to start your round than swinging it under par? Liking what you're throwing down here early on. Okay, great work on that first hole, you two. Let's keep that going to the second hole. Choosing the 6-iron here. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. We're going with the 5-iron here. Feet to the cup. This next putt will be for his birdie. Thank you. goes. Putting for par here. Oh, so close. He's got about a 3-footer here. And that'll do it. And after that one, your team sits at 2-up. We got a right to left cross breeze going on this hole. He'll take that. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Could be rough. All right, this is his second. He has 115 yards to the pin. Let's see what happens. Here you go, birdie putt coming up here. Oh my, he raked by the hole. What do you think, is he gonna make this? It's kind of long. Looks like he's got around 8 feet to the cup. See what he does here. He's putting for par. Oh. He's got a 4-footer to deal with here. And both the putt will drop. Okay, moving on to the next. bowl's going to be halved. Ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Go with his second shot. This one's heading to the long grass. Here's a friend. He's setting up in the greenside sand. All right, this is his third shot. This putt, you can save par. Good luck. Not enough muscle into that one. Here's his 6-foot putt. Okay, let's smash this one out there. Too bad. Okay, he's getting ready to fire away with the second shot. Threewood on this one. And this one coming out of the deep rough. Chosen a hybrid on this one. Okay, let's see what happens. This is his third. Putt is very, very long. Just do what you can. See if we can get this close, maybe. He sinks this. He's got par. Go here. Here's her 3-iron on display. Coming in for a landing here on the green. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. And they're going with the 4-iron here. This approach is heading left. Oop, that one, yeah, that's in the water. This is what our third shot's looking like. With that, safely on the green. And he's setting up for the bogey putt. And they'll take this all square if they can sink this. There is a slice. Okay, time to send it. There we go, nice swing on that one. And he's around 235 yards out. Let's see what he does. Here's a three wood. Yeah, this one might be going long. And from here, he's looking at around 155 yards to the pin. Taking this one with the 9-iron. This is his third shot. Team sits at one up after that one. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Not sure where this one's going to end up. And here's our second shot on the 17th. To the right. That should do nicely. And it looks like around 135 yards out for him. Heading to a bad place, I think. Okay, this is his third. Sink this, they'll go to two up over you. And a 5-foot putt for him. And the will do it. All right, if you sink this, you can take this third. All right, and that hole will be halved. In this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Too bad. All right, let's see how he does. And here he goes, coming out of the deep stuff on this one. Heading for the rough. Okay, he's setting up a second shot here. With the hybrid. All right, let's see what happens. This is his third shot. Third shot. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens. And that'll be the end for their day. And a 5-foot putt for him. Okay, they have finished up their round. And with that, the match has come to an end, and our winning team squeaks out the win at 1-up. Great job. And that's that. I had a lot of fun out there with you today. Thanks for taking me around the course. We'll see you next time.